Oh, what a lovely service today. Pastor Bob's sermon was just wonderful.
Man, the organ really rang the church today. Boy, I'll tell you what, David wanted to make sure we were awake.
Well, I guess I better get going and clean up the communion and put those pews back in order. You just wouldn't believe what I find half the time after services.
Dolores, you volunteer to do that every week. It's a shame there aren't more young people who would come and help.
Yeah, more youthful ones. You're not getting any younger.
I know. You know, those young people, they're only here for Christmas and Easter. I know our grandkids are the same way. We try to beg them to come for those days.
This poor church, it used to be so full of life.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Susie.
Oh my, oh, I must have drifted off there. What were we talking about?
How we will never see those young people walking through these doors again.
Well, that's it. If they don't come to us, maybe we should go to them.
Well, what do you mean?
We're not growing young by reminiscing about the past. We need to prioritize the youth in our community and show we support them by cheering them on.
You mean like pom-poms and cartwheels?
Exactly.
You know, my granddaughter, she plays on a rec team for the Smithtown rec team, and they actually have soccer games down the road here every Sunday afternoon. You know what? I bet they would love to have some of our goodies.
So we're really serious about these pom-poms and cartwheels.
Well, maybe not cartwheels, but I'm sure they'd love our support. Dolores, do you think you could talk to the coach and see if maybe we could adopt the team? We could bring them snacks and cheer them on?
Sure, I think that is a wonderful idea. You know what? I'm going to get on it right now.
Thank you.